I named my live stream this title because I'm going to talk about this guy. Now, if he watches this and thinks that, oh, this guy is starting drama with me again, I need to get my alt accounts out now and start doing shit, hold your fucking horses, dude. Alright? This is nothing. I am not going to be starting drama with you at all. I'm only talking about you. And I'm not going to say anything bad. Well, I'm going to say bad things, but I'm also going to say the good things about you. Before you get your fucking panties in a bunch, okay? Relax. That's just for Matthias in the beginning here, before he decides to go all sicko mode on me because he thinks he's cool to do that. I'm trying to show the good side of him and the bad side of him, alright? You know, he'll probably say he has no bad side. That's debatable. Because what people see, they think he does. But he thinks he doesn't, but whatever. We're going to go all the way back to like 2019, when I first met him. I was invited to a party by my friend Hunter GA103. Alright, me and him were playing Battlefront. He had another friend or whatever, and then Matthias was in there as well. We were playing Battlefront 2. And we got into a squad together. We played on Galactic Assault and whatnot, and, you know, heroes versus villains. And we had fun, right? And then I added Matthias back. We didn't really play as much at that point yet. And, you know, it was just the beginning. So, you know, after a while, I guess every month, Hunter wanted to try to get all four of us into a party to do some Battlefront. Battlefront 2 for a day. At least once a month. And it never really happened, but me and Matthias ended up adding each other because we both had Ark and we enjoyed Ark. And we wanted to play that together, and we did. Yeah. Then I guess, about a month into us being friends with him, he started telling me about these people who were giving him problems, so I was like, okay. And he told me he wanted me to go to their channels and comment on their videos and tell them to leave him alone, so I did that. But see, right there, I didn't realize that he had done stuff back. And he tried to deny it. And I don't think I told him, I was like, dude, just be honest with me, you know? Like, don't be afraid to tell me, if you did something wrong back as well, you know? The whole point is just to say, if you did something wrong, just tell me. I'm not gonna hate you for it. You know, people do stupid shit all the time, you know? Like, I'm no different. And he never really did tell me that he'd done anything wrong later on, right? I think our first quarrel was with fucking Uninspired Crow. He was a weird kid from the UK. Really a little weird. And I went onto his live stream and I told him, hey, leave Matthias alone, please. And then he told me the whole story and I didn't believe him. Because I was an idiot back then. I probably should have considered both sides, but I didn't. And then whatever, and I just stopped talking. And I stopped texting in his live chat, whatever. Because I didn't want to, start nothing else. Then I guess something with Unin, or with that random dude. That shit, right? That wall went on. Oh my god. Now me and him are friends, we're chill. We've been chill for about 2 years now. We'll play some Battlefront 2 and me together. It randomly happens. It's really cool, right? But yeah. He ended up coming on my live stream. I was live on Ark. He was talking to me that I didn't know what I was talking about. But I was like, what do you mean? And then he told me all the story about between me and Matthias and whatnot. Fake accounts. But I'm like, oh, what? I didn't believe really about the fake accounts at all. Then eventually, I was on Matthias' side still. And I think about a month or two later, everybody decided to be chill with each other. Didn't want to start nothing. I started talking with random dude. He seemed like a really chill dude. And, I became friends with him. And the same with, Crow. And also Blaster Shot. I became friends with them as well. And, we resolved everything. And I joined the party during that, 2 hour long talk. Because, I wanted to be a part of that. Because I already heard so much as it was, right? I might as well just go till the end. Find out all what really happened. We all became chill. And I guess at one point, Matthias started doing stuff again against Crow, and Crow didn't like it, so we fought back with more firepower. And they got into a bit more of a fight, and I told them both, I'm on nobody's side, I'm in the middle. so don't drag me into your problems. Then eventually, you know, shit went down, and then Matthias thought that I was, you know, starting to turn against him, and he used fake accounts against me and was leaving dislikes, which dislikes don't bother me. They help your channel grow because it shows that people don't want to see your content because they think it's stupid or they just don't like you. You know, and people think that, well, that's kind of stupid. Why don't you like somebody? You know what I mean? And then I have my own Discord server. Oh, I had the first one. I got rid of it because of all that shit that went down on there with him and everything like that. And I deleted it eventually. But yeah, he said some really mean things to me, and I think I still got a few videos up that I never deleted. I didn't want to. About him saying some things that he shouldn't have said. And eventually, you know, Crow kind of couldn't take the criticism on his channel from people in his comments, so he deleted his channel and he made a new one. And then he eventually deleted that one again at some point, and he's been off YouTube ever since. So. And then pretty much everybody hates Crow now because he's kind of just a psychopath. He actually is kind of a psychopath. He had a lot of mental problems going on. And the reason I'm not playing nothing, guys, is because I can't find no match right now. So I'm just going to sit here and talk for a bit. But we will play. And yeah, and what ended up happening was me and Tyce got into some beef. And I told Blaster Shot about him. Like, hey, dude, you know, could you back me up in case she tries to start talking shit about me towards you and make me look like a terrible person for no reason? He's like, yeah, I got your back, right? And Blaster Shot's a really cool guy. He'll always have your back. You know, as long as, you know, you tell him the truth about everything and not just say that you did nothing wrong. That's what Tyce always does. Right? And, you know, and I told him that, you know, I said some things that I shouldn't have said to him that were kind of rude and a little too graphic. You know, and, you know, he's stayed by my side because, well, you know, what's more important is somebody to tell the truth than to fucking lie, you know? And I did say things that I shouldn't have said, which, you know, and I do take back about saying. And then eventually we got into a party on PlayStation and talked it all out, right? And I made sure I had Blaster Shot and I forget what the other guy's name was. I really do, because I haven't talked to him in so long, man. Ginger Ninja is who it was. I was with him as well. And shit went down. And that recording, I think I deleted, though. I said I would delete that one. I told him that. I promised I'd delete it, and I deleted it. I think I kept it for on and I re-uploaded it, because he pissed me off again with his fake account and tried to say that it wasn't him. And it got really annoying. And then now, then we became friends again at some point, and then we got into a beef again. And yeah, and now we're no longer friends, because I don't want to deal with this shit no more. Because he tends to lie and say that he does nothing wrong. And basically what he does is that he'll start shit late at night, you know, with this fake account, and then what he'll do is he'll want these YouTubers like me to get all pissed off over his just spam of fake accounts. Like, people don't get mad about what he says just because he just fucking spams so many accounts, it just fucking annoys people, right? And that's why nobody ever wants to fucking, like, be friends with him. He may seem cooler in a day, but he becomes a fucking troll late at night, and nobody likes that, you know? But he'll make you, like, try to start the crap, so this way it'll make you look like he never started anything. These people just started randomly doing stuff about him, but in reality, he's the one that completely started the entire thing, but is trying to act like he's innocent. That's the entire part with him. He tries to act as innocent as he can, but in reality, he's the one that truly started the drama. And yeah, that's why I don't like talking about him or even, you know, mentioning him anymore. But I do, because, you know, he was a bitch. But he was a nice guy. He really was. He just, you know, he came off nice, but, you know, deep down, he kind of was also a bitch. I'm not gonna lie. If you get offended, Matthias, I'm sorry, but I'm just saying my opinion about you. Don't get upset. Don't get mad about the criticism and start making fake accounts now, because if you start doing that shit, just so you know, I'm gonna have to call the big guns again and get a few people rounded together, and you don't want that, alright? So just don't get your fucking panties in a bunch and relax. So I know that he's gonna watch as if he sees it. guarantee that he'll see it, because somebody will tell him and be like, oh, this person made a video on you, you should go check it out, you know? It's gonna happen. But you know what? I'm not making this video to be, you know, I'm not trying to start anything. I don't want no more drama. I'm really making this to let, to show my side of the story and what I, you know, thought of him as and what he kind of came off as and what his personality was like to me, at least. He was really nice. He really was. He was a nice guy. He liked everybody, right? But one thing he couldn't take, he could not take at all, was people's opinions when it came to politics in the United States. Between Democrats and Democrats and Republicans, right? He was a freaking Democrat supporter, which is whatever, right? I don't care. I was Republican. But he couldn't accept people's views on the presidential election between Joe Biden and Donald Trump. He got pissed off at so many people, he started a giant fucking war on YouTube with a bunch of small YouTubers. With freaking TG Epic, Blaster Shot, me, freaking a whole bunch of other TG clan members, dude. It just never fucking ended. It never ended. It just escalated more. And eventually, you know, I decided to be the big person and just tell him, you know what? Whatever, I'm not gonna say nothing anymore. And then he texted me about maybe a month ago on Instagram with a fake account named Tifa, and then he renamed it to whatever the fuck it was, to Cyborg Fan. So he tried to get away with, you know, being somebody else, because he's a fucking idiot. Right? But whatever, I'm not gonna judge him on his alt account yet. There's no need to. I'm in fucking supremacy at this point. Matter of fact, where's my Mountain Dew at? I got more Mountain Dew. But yeah, this live stream is not made for any more drama starting, but if he does start something, all I'm going to say is that Matthias, you just better watch what you say, alright? Now, I know I should watch what I'm saying right now, but I don't give a fuck because I'm an American and I don't give a fuck about other people right now. Because right now, it's a hard time in America. See, now, I do give a fuck about people in America, but you, I don't, because I have no shred of sympathy left for you. I don't have no shred of, like, anything left for you at this point, because I don't know, I just can't trust you. And I've thought about being a friend, trying to make amends with you again, but I just feel like it's going to end in fucking chaos no matter what we do. It was like we were destined to be just fucking enemies, you know, which, just like, you know, the Roadrunner and the fucking Wile E. Coyote, you know, just destined to be. You can never break that off. But it's whatever, you know. It's not anything bad to me. I feel like it's fun to kind of have wars like this on YouTube between each other. It's fucking amazing. It's just awesome. But there's limits that, you know, that need to be put. There's boundaries and rules need to be put down, but you don't follow those. You go beyond and you really say things you shouldn't say, and you use all these like 50 alt accounts to come at somebody. Which is very annoying. To say the least. Let's use. What the fuck should we use? God damn, I haven't played this game in so long. It's really rusty. It's really should we use? Look at that Star Destroyer going down. God damn! Fucking beautiful. This thing you gotta fucking use, guys. If you don't want to shop, I can do fucking stuff. Get the fuck over the wreckage, you retard. What the fuck was that? That was a little weird. Shaman's fucking eyes just sprayed his ass. I lit him up. That. God. Yeah, my fucking sensitivity, man, I don't know. I mean, I know I'm chicks, I haven't played in a while, but my sensitivity's fucking skyrocketing, dude. I don't know what's wrong with it. I normally use this gun. I remember I use this gun a lot. It's really better to use anyway.
Gaining command of a control point.
Oh, no! Good luck. We just have to defend this.
Stormtroopers, straight ahead!
What the fuck? Where did you come from, you shit? Where the fuck did he come from? Oh, oh my god, no. Lost. Just up against the, yeah, see, they're a bunch of fucking sweats, that's why. So I don't play this game much, because it's really full of sweats, man. It is. I'm level 100, and I've got the freaking short trooper skin. I'm the best. No, and it's like, no, you're not. I never grinded, and I was never a no life in this game. I barely played it enough to get to 100. For a long time, I was only at like freaking 50. For like a long time, I never played it enough. Just how it is. But yeah, I only got one kill because, well, you know, like, I need to practice more. That's why we're just warming up the supremacy, because can't find a walker, so I'll number with walker, so I can go off on that. I can. I do feel like the second game has better lightsaber combat. This game, though, has the better blaster combat. The better, you know, weaponry in it. The better blaster combat towards the heroes. But the lightsaber combat in this is kind of shit. That's why I don't play this with Luke or Vader in this game. I played in the second one, though, with them. It's better. I'm better with them on that. I'll probably bring that back to you guys. I'll bring back everything. It's gonna take time, though. Excuse me. You guys heard that? Alright, well, I'm gonna get... What the fuck should we get, man? This gun's a good... A DT-12 is fucking amazing, dude. It's a really good gun. Keep our jump pack and our back to bomb for now. I don't want to change their case. So yeah, they're gonna take that point. They're fucking sweaty tryhards, as you can tell.
Deny all control points to the rebels.
We are losing ground fast. Regroup and hold the line.
What is that?
Copy that, moving into position.
There is none. Oh! Look at that. Turn speed a lot. Light it up, fire! Woo!
Enemy missile launched. Watch out!
Watch your
back,
hostile. Wow.
You
didn't have any kids.
You're the lookout for this smuggler, Han Solo.
Three bars of death. Really? Now this guy is just targeting me. He's fucking targeting me like a little sissy dude. What a fucking sissy. I'm just gonna keep fucking aiming so I don't even care at this point. Cause now it's personal. It's become personal, man. I'm sorry. Oh yeah, follow me after fucking Han Solo, why don't you? That's cool. Wow. Love to see it. No, yeah, he's gone. Like, what the fuck? I don't understand right now. Why is this not... This game is not wanting to cooperate with me. That's why I don't like playing EA games. Like, if I get back into a game and I re-download it, just... All my sins are
finally paid for his crimes.
My game is fucked right now. And look at that back... What the fuck? Back connection? Are you shitting me? This game is different. Can't evade some move forward. Oh my god. Dude! I can't play this for shit right now.
We are taking possession of a control point.
Impossible. Look at my shots, I'm not doing damage. Just how I know I'm lagging. It's fucking crazy. Oh my god, dude, this is so stupid. This game is broken. My guns are not doing any damage at all. This game is fucking worthless right now, man. Yeah, fucker, that's what I thought. Oh, you won't die, huh? Oh, that's so fucking gay. That is so fucking gay. God, this game is so fucking shit. It's so laggy. I can't, it's like my game is fucking broken. Oh, that I don't care about. That's actually okay. Yeah, I actually died from this. That's nothing too big, but my game is broken right now. My guns aren't doing damage, if they're not. I know it's because of the lag and all, but... Shouldn't be this bad. I know that! I didn't get no shots on me, now I let my shots on me. Fuck that one, dude. Not today! I need to get the fuck out of here. I still got him. Yes! That's right, bitch. That's right.
The rebels have the advantage. We need to press the attack.
Our forces are taking over control.
We're fighting against a bunch of sweaty tryhards. I'm not pretty good. That's all I care about. Lag much? Yeah, lag much? Damn. Fuck no.
Control is secured. The final control point.
What? The fuck? Oh, they had a fucking destructor. Oh my god. That was scary. That was scary, dude. It was got me too real quick, so I didn't kill him.
What was that?
What the fuck? That doesn't make sense.
Imperial justice has been served. Lando Calrissian is no longer a threat.
There we go. Oh, yeah, no, that was inevitable right there. He lost. I went 8-11, but I'm so fucking laggy that my shots weren't registering right, that's why. And yeah, I do need to get better Wi-Fi. But I will say this. I'll bring them to my dad's house, I won't lie. That was fucking worse. We got a few more rounds we're gonna do. I would have live streamed earlier, but I didn't get off work till like fucking 5:30. We were cleaning, we were getting ready to open up our dining room. So yeah, I was beat for a bit, I had to relax. I'll be live till about 9, or maybe 9:30, I don't know. All depends. All depends if we get a lot of people in here, and if I'm going on a rampaging spree, then I'll stay live. But yeah, this title of my life is not meant to start drama. I get no ideas, guys. I'm only titled that because I wanted to talk a bit on my part about who this guy was to me. So it's just kind of like a little biography on me from the point of me. 7,000 score, damn. I get more score than I do in Battlefront 2. Shit! See, this game was more balanced when it came to like the score in general. It was a lot easier. That's why I like this one better. Somebody tell me what gun I should use. I do want to know what gun I want to use. I'm not sure which one to use yet. Let me see, DL-44, DL-18, start off, we'll use this. Then whatever anybody tells me in the chat use, I'll use. I don't really care, I just wanna...
Imperials are taking the control point. We need to press the attack.
Capture the control point!
Man, I'm fucking lagging! I'm not gonna lie, why is
that on your side?
Yeah, I'm gonna fall back. Because I know that we're not gonna be able to take this first point. They're probably gonna get it.
Defend the control point.
Imperials
are taking it over.
I don't wanna go above. Above ground's too fucking deadly right now. We'll go below. Close quarters. Easier to get kills and easier to die, I guess. Oh my god. Lag.
We have to work as a team.
protect them, you have to press square to can't see what I'm doing, so you guys go. You guys get three fucking bastards.
Our forces have captured a control point. Well done. Our spies are telling us Vader is nearby. Be alert.
Oh, he did. Oh! There's no other besides going out like this, so, yeah. I will kill you, bitch. Lag, dude. This game is so bad with the internet wise. It really is. It's terrible. Yeah, let's lag around. Let's flash some weird fuckers that we don't need to blast. Mine, fuck this one. I'm dealing with death right now. Oh, I'm lagging still. Oh.
We are gaining command of a control point.
Yes!
Hang in there, help is on the way.
Well, snowspears in this game are a lot more fun to use because they actually use more like snowspears. They got a TIE fighter out, that'll fix me. Like, for real, they'll just end up wrecking my ass, bro. It's annoying right now, stop lagging! My God, what is this? This is garbage, man. This is actual garbage. Holy shit!
Vader has arrived. Be careful.
Fuck yeah, I need something better. Dude, what the fuck you doing over here, you little shithead? Two can play a little E11 game, man. Two people can play that too. You guys aren't taking the chance, they probably got the Mandalorian armor out of the Berserker armor. That guy's fucking ass. He's ass! He's ass! I was saying he's game fucking. I don't go that far.
We are about to lose a control point.
They have control of the battlefield. We need to take the fight to them.
Oh, that's fucking bullshit, dude. The delay on the button push right now is so annoying. For fuck's sakes, like, there's nothing I can use this game that would even be good enough. Anyway, guys, it's gonna be storming by my house, so it's gonna be a long night. We're probably gonna get most of the night. I got work tomorrow, and I'll sit in this for as long as you. I'll probably end up waiting.
We're taking over a control point.
I don't want to know what. We're slowly taking it. Push forward, oh shit.
We're taking possession of a control point.
Fuck, don't you bitch, push up!
Heads up, stormtrooper sighted! Imperials are overwhelming us. We're losing the control point. Commander Skywalker has arrived.
Engage him head on. Fuck it. Okay. Let's go! Oh my god.
Vader is nearby.
That lightning outside. Am I positive? I'm sorry.
We're taking hold of a control point. I'm lagging out because I'm just the weather up on my house. I'll die for the rebels. I don't care. I'm a rebel. Born and bred. Look at how that saying goes. I forget how it goes, but it's something like that. Faster, but the game's kind of slow right now. Oh shit!
Control point captured.
Ah! Vader's here! Oh my god, like, this guy has terrible aim. That shit. You try to get that fucking so long.
The princess has arrived. Follow her lead.
Oh! Fuck!
Regroup. We've lost the control point.
Waiting. Cool, baby. Ha! Homie shot, bitch. Look what you did. There's actually a... Oh, fuck! Oh! That had to... Oh! My fucking shit. They took my honor guard. How is he still alive? This guy's still alive somehow.
Our forces are capturing a control point.
Stormtroopers ahead! Stormtroopers ahead, I love that! Come back, guys, I wanna play! Come here!
They have us pushed back, we need to counter immediately! Control point capture is underway!
Our house. Fuckers wanna fight this fight. Huh? I wonder if it's a good situation. I doubt I can. You never know. I got this shit.
Watch yourselves. A Trandoshan bounty hunter has just entered your area.
I used to be able to get them out. I had to do that. Job beams. I'm gonna fuck you up.
We've lost a control point. Take up new positions.
Healer. Where the fuck's new position at, dickhead? No! Fucking boss. Killed by Hema. Spam the fuck out of the team. It works just right, okay? I can't speak, but you guys get the gist, the idea. Whole lot of roses. Giving the dog a bone. Goddamn, I want some AC/DC now, dog. I can't have the cockpit stretch. Can't play it. Copyright flame, whatever the fuck.
Stormtroopers are grabbing the final control point. We have to stop them.
Oh, no, they, oh, damn. Damn, boy! Y'all are laggy as fuck. I'm a troll.
Skywalker has arrived. Commence the attack.
Skywalker. I don't want Skywalker here. I could save us.
They're taking command of the last control.
Oh!
Move
you
to
motherfucker!
Engage.
I'm sorry, I'm not gonna fuck you.
Imperials ahead!
Whoa! Last game. Oh shit.
The galaxy just
you saved my life. We lost, but you know what? That was okay. Nine. Fuck that. You know what, guys? I'm gonna go though. I need to go. It's raining. I gotta charge my phone up. I gotta make sure I got my lights ready to go. Why the fuck is it yellow? Well, I'll see you guys later, okay?